Here's the dark truth behind The Lion King. So we all remember this scene where Mufasa dies, right? Simba later finds his dead body, but they never actually show what happened to the body. You would think the hyenas would eat it, but they actually don't touch lions. And according to Google, there's no other animals that eat lions. That is, except for lions themselves. Now I want you to watch this scene closely. Did you see that? Scar is playing around with some sort of animal skull, which just happens to look exactly like a lion skull. So does this mean that Scar ate his own brother's dead body?